A record number of our state's top students were recognised at a ceremony at Government House today, with 800 from Class 2012 receiving merit awards for their high achievements. Loxton's Eleanor Garrard was among 25 students handed the prestigious Governor's Award for outstanding achievement.
To represent, I suppose, country students as well, and to be given this amazing opportunity it's huge.
More than 13,000 students completed their SACE last year.